All right, welcome back. Well, last time I was gonna climb through that. Wait a minute. Climb through the vent. Yes. Let's go.
And it was up. I tell you not answer.
Diagnosed
with dementia during college.
And there we go. Now we are back where we left off.
Like dirty windows on some derelict shack.
I was thinking, like, am I gonna get a sniper at some point? I hope so. Well, first of all, I just hope that I'm gonna get a gun, actually. Which. Oh. Uh-oh. Very unpleasant. Oh, I have to stab him as well. What? How did I get it? I stole his knife, I suppose. I guess. Give me that thing. Give me this. Nope. What's this? I probably will load it up. Whatever. And then. Oh, here we go. There we go. All this sneaking. I just want to shoot people. What do we have here? Overcharge? Nope, I don't need that. Oh my god!
Jesus Christ. That's a big fucking dog.
That was exactly what I was about to say. That is a big fucking dog. Did it just. Get out of here. Well, that's the same shit. I have to run and gun. That was one big dog. Uh-oh. Whoa! Where did you come from? Off. Wrong way. Here we go. And I saw the vent. I did see the vent over here. Let's get in here. You are ridiculous, dog. You're ridiculous. Ridiculous. Grab that. So, yeah, about time I got a gun. Well, everyone's gonna die now. No. There we go. That's a headshot. Oh, no. Maybe I should have snuck through this whole thing. Well. I think I should have, like, snuck through. So, three guns, one, four. Force the cannon. Bye. Oh. And you as well. No. There's some sort of alarm going on. Merde, ich hab dich. Yep, that was the grenade. And goodbye. So is the what do I want to say? wonder if the harder version, are they gonna take more health off me as well? Or are they just gonna be harder to shoot? Because if they're just harder to shoot, I think I would have been able to do a better job. There he is. What was I saying? Better job? No, that was wrong. I think I would have been able to do that, because this doesn't seem that hard yet. Might be. Might be at some point. Come on, guys. You serious? Thank you. No? No. What does he have in here? Armor. Running, running, running. Yeah, like so. Like so! Wonder if that was supposed to... Ooh! Gold! And... Raketen! Yeah, that's right. I'm hiding in here. Did I miss something back here? Let's have a look. Let's have a look. That thing can go in that way. There you go. Come on. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna shoot you in the head. Oh. Okay, so obviously that indicates that there's a grenade. Hello! Oh, welcome. The the headshots are too much. Go away. Oh. Whoa. He was standing right here. Capitulieren. And bye. Bye bye bye. I'm sure he died. He didn't. Okay. Wonderful. How did he not die from that? Goodness me. These guys. There's a boat. Do you think there's anything? Am I missing in something? Oh, hello. I was. And the alarm stopped. That was rocket. Oh! Yes, please. Whoa. Probably not. Probably. Also, I have to do this anyway. There we go. Enter the Wolfenstein keep. And that, my friends, is exactly what I'm about to do. Whoa, come on. 5, 6. That one, that one. I'm doing stuff. Leave me alone. Jesus. Where is it? This looks like a fun weapon. Blonk! Fuck! Okay, okay, okay. Say goodnight. Say goodbye. Oh, shit! Okay, so I guess they do hurt, but safe from right here. Okay, great. I actually thought I was home free, but though. Oh. Goodbye. Hello and goodbye. Oh.
Explosion!
These guys. They should have just given up in 1945. But no. Where is that? Oh, there you go. Boom. You. Boom. Holy shit, man. He completely blew up. Hang on, just gotta scratch my ear. Yeah. Too easy. Where the fuck were you hiding? Okay, so it wasn't just one guy hiding. There you go. Eat it, chew on it. Did he die? No, he did not. Come on. Oh, did I... Is that a one-punch thing? Yeah, I guess it is. Very good. And obviously the shooting in the head, so the head explodes as a one kill. One hit kill, I guess you could say. Yeah. And give me all the goodies. All the... goodies. Everything. What do you have? Nothing. Alright. Let's go. My guess is that I am about to sail this boat and then guys are gonna pop up everywhere. Yep. The people behind me. Holy moly, there are. Leave me alone. What the fuck is that? I'm dying here. Me, man. I was not expecting this. Yeah, see, I died. I knew I would. Die already. Oh, he didn't die. Christ, seeing that he was both blown up and shot. Never mind. Die. This is actually kind of the hard part. Pretty early on in the game, I would say. Blow up, blow him up, blow this thing up. Yep. That's it. Is that it? Don't shoot me. I wonder what I'm actually doing. Where am I going? Anything useful here? No. So again, a waiting game. I bet I'm gonna have to come back to this thing. Yeah, I thought I wasn't even gonna get off. So... Öffnen. So I guess I didn't really leave it then. Oh, hello, Remy. Chapter 2, Docks. And they know I'm
Wesley. I've got a plan.
Coming.
Break into the keep. Kill every goddamn Nazi.
Oh, yeah.
And set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Down or fall down, just somehow don't be up. Are you serious? Wait, hold to attach. Oh. What an annoying dude. That really isn't getting me very far, is it? Bum 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 bum. Blink. So... Oh, oh, move away, move away. I see you. Reload, reload, yes. I would love it if there's some sniper ammo. Can I get in here? Nope. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. That was it. Have I haven't even lost any health. Gimme. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme everything. Is there a handle over here as well? Oh, there's another boat. So it doesn't really indicate where I have to go. Guess I don't have to go in there, but I guess I'm gonna have to use this boat instead. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. Map updated. Let's get on this thing again. This is like a ride. Oh. I see. Ah. I guess I have to get... Wait. This isn't where I just came from, is it? No. 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 It's not. It is not. Schließen und öffnen. Let's go. Signal detected. What does that do? Do I want to find out right now, or do I want to keep sneaking? V these guys. Whoa, where did he go? See that? Yeah, these guys with. So should probably try this thing. What's it do? Oh, well, it's better than the other one, definitely. Well, I can't shoot for shit. That was not my fault. Well, did you call this predictable or
stand still, actually.
These guys are really starting to annoy me. I saw you. What the fuck? Did I not just shoot him in the head? I'm pretty sure I did. That was ridiculous. That was really, truly ridiculous. And I think we're on the same side. Do it. Nope. That was me being sucky. Where did that guy go with the headset? I'm gonna break him. This way? No. Why would he go that way? Oh, wait a minute. I need a key. Oh, there we go. Good thing he didn't see that. Oh. Well, would you look at this? I don't know why I would crawl in there. But, I mean, I did crawl in there, so. Key. Maxed out. A letter. What letter was that? It's tower map. What? Dispatching squad now. How did they see me? Oh, they know where I'm at even. Going there. I missed the shotgun. Come on. Move it. Can I close the door again? No, cannot. That's closed, so I do have to jump through the floor. I was laying with a girl. This is really good. I like the headshotting thing. Whoops. Oh, there's a dog sleeping. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry, doggy. I am actually. Closed. Overcharged, no. Can I? I can't. but he didn't see his boys being decked out on the floor here. Nope. Guess not.
This air reminds me of the bog by the Johnson's farm back home. Smell of dead plants. Wet wood.
Wet wood. This guy's a real American, right? Yeah, he is.
Oi. Oh, hang on. A real American and a real dumbass. No?
No.
Can you get up here?
No.
Do I have to swim down somewhere? No. No. Oh.
Well.
This thing again. What? What did it say? Right from the ledge. Aye. I don't need that. Wait. Okay. I get it. Kinda get it. So once they spotted you, you are screwed. You found a secret area. Oh, wonderful. Not that secret, I would say, but... So now what? That was where I tried to go before. Like... Is there anything in here then? At all? So it's just a secret area, nothing in it. Don't I deserve something for finding a secret? No? Creepy. Creepy and good. I like it. That's... Wait. Oh. Huh? Can I use this sword? No. Darn. A thing... And a guy, and where's the next guy? Oop. What the fuck was that? It looked like a big guy. But it was just a one headshot type of guy. Great. Great. Press mouse 3 to throw a knife. That's very convenient. Oh, no. Don't do that. Come on. Okay. Oh shit. Did I get some more ammo for this thing? Oh, I did. 25. There's 5 shots per magazine. Bye. Aw. You didn't even know. Ow! There was just a prompt for me to pick up a knife. Where are the... Well, there we go. Oh. Sorry, guys. Let's keep going. That's too... That is... That's too much, man. That's too easy. Is this a gun? Also, there's probably not as much ammo in the... If I had played like Daddy... No, wait. If I had played like... Oh. That guy had a grenade between his teeth. Very, very nice. Now, what I was saying was... I forgot. I completely forgot. But somebody... Somebody is just around the corner. I know this. Not this corner. Maybe the next corner. Oh, wait. Did it just tell me how to run and jump? Yeah, I think it did. La 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 la. Whoa. Is this leading up to a boss fight? Something's going. Oh, the wonderful climbing mechanism that they devised for this game. So clever. And then again, you know, this game is 3-4 years old, so. No, I have everything I need. Elevator, elevator shaft. Oh, and this delicious climbing mechanism again. Which is not just a waste of time. Somebody probably sat there when developing. And then we have to get this cool climbing mechanism. And the other guys were like, yeah, that's a great idea. Sorry. Wait. These things actually indicates where they're at. Too easy. There's a guy. There was a guy. And then there's a guy right here. Yeah. Come on. This is too easy, right? Am I right? I'm maxed out on everything. Good in here? No, 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 no. A wonderful picture of somebody's wife. Uh-oh. Ominous music. Very ominous music. Not that ominous. Let's go that way, which means I should probably look this way for something. Nope, that's the way I came from. Maybe, I don't know. But then open. I have to go back, and then I have to run and crouch. Great, great. So now I get my sniper. Drop? No. And I just threw my knife over the edge. Great. Great, 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 great. I have no idea where. Oh, that, so that was where the boat came in, right?
Yeah.
Must be. Opens elsewhere. I can't go anywhere else, can I? Elsewhere. Don't tell me that I had to. Oh. Let's just pretend that didn't happen.
One more. Okay, one more.
You should always go. I was about to say you should always go the opposite direction of where the game wants you to go if you're looking for secrets, but yeah, then there was. Are they gonna have respawn? If they are. I like this gun. No, don't do this. Where is it? It's not it. Five? Yeah. Where is it? There he is. Sit down, punk. I still can't get in here. Yeah. So. Side, whatever. Well, where am I supposed to go then? This is where I came from, right? Yeah, exactly. I think I'm just being silly. Where am I supposed to go now? This thing again. Oh, that thing. Forget it. Is there another boat that I have to ride? No? I think I'm being an idiot. I really think so. Alright, being the tool that I am, I found it. Oh, hang on. No. Oh, come on! There. I see another climbing animation. What is this guy about? Oh, whoops. Okay, he's not gonna die. Backpack, I think I do. Oh shit, they all spotted me. Holy shit, I punched a hole in his helmet. Right. Yep.